Ah, c'est lourd. I'll keep it for a little bit. How are we looking? What mission can we do? Micah. Fuck him. Do this. John Marston. Let's do it.
If it's convenient, I mean.
Sure.
If you're out on your adventures and you see any herbs for seasoning, would you mind grabbing them for me?
Seasoning?
Yes. Don't tell Mr. Pearson.
Okay. I'll see what I can do.
Oh, heck. Probably the only thing to be nice to in this game.
Even Arthur.
Suck my dick. Oh. Gonna take my horse to the hometown road. Fuck, you wanna see what hell look like?
I'll feel you dead. I'll marry
you. Ah shit, too close to camp. Damn. I'm such a hothead. I don't even think about them. My bad. Take a carrot. Bounce, giddy up. It's for a second like he got out of me. Time I don't give you money, no. Wait. What the hell did it? What the fuck? Could have sworn I marked it right on it. hell you at, John?
Hey, what's your problem?
Hay's for horses. Don't start shit with me, boy.
Who's this coward?
Hey, knock it off.
No, oh, knock your damn noggin off.
So, feeling better? How's the scar?
I heal pretty fast.
Lucky you. So you just lazing about, or you got any leads?
Got something. You see them?
Sure. Well, you see yourself as a shepherd now.
Maybe. Come on.
Well, where exactly are we going?
Collect something. Help us get some sheep.
You know, that attempt to seem all enigmatic and interesting, that might work for Dutch, but for you, just makes you look stupid.
Come along. You'll see. That train job was a start, but we need more money until we can get back to Blackwater and collect.
I'm here to tell you, we try to collect that money anytime soon, it'll come with a noose.
I was worried you'd say that. Dutch says that we...
Dutch says a lot. That's his gift. Saying things.
Okay, oh, yeah? You talk too much.
What do you mean by that?
I was a prize pony once. Now I'm a workhorse. Listen, Dutch is... Well, you was at that thing in Blackwater. We already seen Pinkerton's here. New century's coming. This life, this way, well, we're the last, I reckon. We ain't long for it.
And that's the way it goes, I guess.
For me, yes.
All right.
Where are we going?
Just need to pick up something.
Damn, Marston, your voice sounds hoarse all the time.
There's a hitching post over there. Tether the horse and I'll meet you across the street.
I already don't like how this is going.
No, I'm fine.
Damn, since I'm the dialogue between these two, it's like shit. Man. Like, Arthur Morgan, stay giving John Marston a hard time. Low key. I'm going to the gunsmith.
Yep.
Ooh.
Can you, head in, pick up a sniper rifle? I'll explain later.
You should better not cost me nothing.
Don't you wear yourself out now.
This better not cost me a damn thing.
You again? What the hell are you doing here?
I ain't looking for no trouble. Just need a rifle. Something with a sight on it.
Now if you're paying, I'll take it, I guess. Everything I got's in the catalog there.
Oh my gosh, I gotta pay for this. Son bitch. A mission where I gotta pay. What? That's what I'm talking about. But since we're here... Do I have enough gun oil? Okay. You get a damn horse on my way.
There, girl.
I got you.
Why couldn't you have done that?
Done what?
Bought that gun.
I had a run-in with that fella earlier. We ain't on the best of terms.
You had a run-in. I've had a run-in with half that town.
Calm down. It's done now, ain't it?
Why are you being so cagey about all this? Always playing some goddamn game.
Me? I ain't the one taking Jack on fishing trips.
No, you ain't. If you say the boy ain't yours, what's the difference? You probably only run off again.
Why are you so interested in my life? Ain't you got one of your own?
Just do one thing or another. Not be two people at once, that's all I'm saying.
It ain't that simple. You know that as well as anyone. Same as with you and that girl. What was her name? Mary?
That was different.
No, it ain't. Just the same.
Anyway, for the love of God, will you tell me what you got me doing here before I turn around and hit the breeze?
There's a herd of sheep coming down to auction from the Emerald Ranch. Folk in town were saying the owner's trying to stamp out every farm from here to Ansburg.
Yeah, I know that place.
My horse looks small compared to his. I thought my shit was tall.
Let's head up to the ridge up there. Get a proper view.
I'm gonna have to steal your horse, John.
So I'm thinking that the herd will make it to auction all right, but a couple of new ranch hands will be collecting on the sale. Not the town will care to notice too much.
Why we need this rifle you couldn't buy yourself?
Reckon we shouldn't get too close. At least not till we know what we're dealing with. Let's see what we can see from up here.
Devious.
Okay, I think that's them over there.
What now?
A shot in near them. I reckon they'll hightail. They're only ranch hands. Just watch the sheep.
One of them don't scare too easy.
Put another shot in close. He'll get the message. That ought to do it. All right. Let's go round him up. Down there. Let's go get the strays.
You ever work on a ranch, Marston?
No. You?
Day here, there, but not much.
Those cowboys I know, dumb as trees. How hard could it be?
I guess we'll soon find out. Let's get these things. Bring them back to the yards.
Get a nice coat out your ass.
Hey,
So up now.
All right, I think we got them all. Let's head for town.
You know what? Marston, why don't you leave the sheep to me? You ride Shank, keep watch for any trouble.
I brought you in on this.
It'll be quicker this way. Trust me. This ain't the right time for you to be learning how to herd.
All right, whatever you say. I'm done arguing. To Valentine is right around that mountain.
Okay. Like I said, I'll handle this.
Whoa. That's more like it.
Wait for them trees.
That's it.
Hey. Horse, come on. Jump that. Easy ass cake.
Fine sheep.
They're okay.
Well, you seen better around here?
I've seen ones with less ambiguity about their provenance.
A lot less.
What are you trying to say?
I'm trying to say you give me 25% kickback, and I won't say nothing to nobody.
Everything all right here?
Excuse me?
Sure. I'll excuse you for 25%.
You want me to put another hole in your head?
Folks swing for rustling livestock. 25%.
15.
20.
18.
Done. Calm yourself, friend. Just think of it as buying your sins.
You're buying. We're paying.
Go on now.
Come back after the auction. You'll get your money.
Dutch is waiting for us at the saloon.
He is? Yeah, you're all right, girl. 18%. I thought we was doing the robbing here.
Still getting money.
Thanks for all the help with this. Can't herd, can't swim.
Give it a rest, will you? We ain't kids no more.
That dude almost got shot talking to me like that. 25%.
Come on, sunshine.
Wait, hold up. Buy me a whiskey. Damn right you're gonna buy me a whiskey.
Not everything, but
after you, sir.
I don't believe in absolutes, just shades of gray. Compromises.
Well, I have never been a man.
Gentlemen.
Dutch, Nebo.
Where have you been?
Working. Marston's thing. Good. And? Just waiting to get some pay. A few sheep. Leopold, my good friend, as long as you're here, why don't you and John go make sure there ain't no funny business?
Of course. Gentlemen.
Drink? Sure. Nothing like talking to old Strauss to make you want to blow your own brains out. I should have left him where I found him all those years ago. Bookish little Austrian, fresh off the boat, his eyes out on stalks.
Well, I guess the Dutch Vanderlyn Finishing School has some strange graduates.
That it does. To your good health.
Thank you.
Irony.
Vanderlyn! Get out here! Get out
what
here
the
now!
Hell?
My name is Leviticus Cornwall. I am not a man to be messed with by the likes of you. Get out here before I have these men killed.
About to get into some gangster shit.
What do you think? Get out here,
well,
you depraved piece of trash.
You start spinning a yarn. When I think the moment's
you
right, I'll make
a
move.
I got where I am by letting Scott watch you rob from me? Deal with this nonsense. Please, gentlemen, this is a terrible mistake. This is a case of mistaken identity. What is worse than admonishing a man for the sins of another? Who wants to be the Messiah? Not me, nor do I want to be this Dutch Vanderlyn, whomever he may be. I am Archibald Smith, a lay preacher.
Boy, if you don't double up. Get down in this damn thing.
You shut up!
ass from down there. They got horses in there, you bastard. Yeah. Fuck. Sorry. Let's go.
Troops and get them to start packing up.
Sure, we can't stick around after this.
Let's go.
I'm starting to clean this shit up. Okay.
All right. I better get out of here.
Let's go. Bye, bitches. Are you gonna lose me? That was fun. I think we got one more in this. Said before. Look, Micah.
Move. Easy, easy.
Wow. No, sir. That tone is not gonna work for me.
I ain't playing. I'll shoot you right here. It's over.
You damn right it's over. Over for you.
Yep.
realize how small my horse was. Shit, I thought he was tall. Horses there, sir. Stop rubbing your eyes.
Keep heading east. Is that the plan?
For now.
And when do we... When we reach Paris?
That'd be nice. When the commune... We stop when we find someplace sensible, shake them that's following us, and lie low.
This is lying low? Turned into a bunch of killers, I mean it. We ain't even got the delusion of being anything but a bunch of killers.
We are just trying to survive, Hosea. We don't have a choice. This'll end soon.
Damn right it will.
Constipated as usual.
Boy. You better watch your back around me. Just because you lived a long life doesn't mean it won't come to a short end, nigga.
So, we moving?
Yeah. Micah told me of a place we can lie low. Look here. Newberry Creek, he said.
Okay.
Maybe you and Charles can go take a look, clear off anyone you find before the whole lot of us move in looking so conspicuous.
And how are we gonna do that?
I don't know. Start dancing?
Looks like I turned into a goddamn errand boy.
You have turned into my son. You worry because I worry. We are just the same.
Hey, Charles, come on. I need you for something.
Sure, this can wait.
Fucking ran me into that damn tree, Charles.
She was just talking about something.
Easy. Again?
We have to. Fast. We'd already pushed our luck too far before that mess we just made in Valentine.
That didn't sound good.
Killed a lot of log. Killed a lot of Cornwall. They must know where we are by now.
So, we're heading south?
Yeah. Area called Dewberry Creek. Dutch wants us to give it a look. Make sure it's clear and a good place to lie low for a while.
I've only known him a few months, but the way he talks, I never thought I'd see him wanting to head south.
Right. And I know by now, there ain't no lying low.
There's too many of us for that.
And
There ain't no way Dutch is gonna just hide away in a cave somewhere. It goes against everything he stands for. That'd be admitting we're nothing more than low-down criminals.
Which we are.
You don't have to tell me.
So where does it end?
Where does what end?
Moving, running.
Dutch don't see it as running.
Call it what you want.
Now hang on a second. I think that must be it up ahead, the old dried up creek.
Seems very open.
Yeah, it does. Ain't sure to be the best in the rain, neither. Well, let's take a look around.
Hey, I see something over there. You see it? Someone on the ground there.
Yeah.
You got any money?
Let's be careful, Arthur.
I think I saw a camp up ahead. Let's go take a look.
All right. You really have to do that?
He don't need it now. Okay, girl.
You see there? Tents and a wagon. Looks deserted.
Okay, well, let's have a look around and make sure.
Where is everybody?
Maybe they heard us come.
Be careful.
I'm being careful.
Still here.
There ain't no one here now.
I ain't so sure about that.
You got all your shit. A thief in these streets.
It's okay. You can come out of there. You okay?
I don't mean no harm.
If you want to use it, bitch, use it.
Hey, Schrader, are you okay?
Sprechen Sie Deutsch?
Oh, got your legals.
No.
Shoot.
Now go, Olga. Get out of here. Go. We need the land. Go.
Get the hell out of
they
here.
They took our father.
Who did?
Men. Last night.
Where did they take him?
They ain't no business of ours. I don't even speak
no
their language.
Damn.
We need to talk about this. All that. Come on, Arthur.
The
girl was pointing this way. Let's see if we can pick up a trail.
Stank. Oops.
Hey, I see something over there.
He's been shot. Looks like trouble got here before us.
There's a camp just up ahead.
Sure.
Yeah, it's a shame.
Let's get ready for business.
Oh my God.
Any issues? Shoot first, debate second.
I'm gonna shoot for the sake of it.
Survival's for the sake of it. Quit talking.
You started it.
You really have to do that?
You don't need it now.
Damn it. It changed.
You see there? Tents and a wagon. Looks deserted.
Okay, well, let's have a look around and make sure.
Where is everybody?
Maybe they heard us come. Be careful.
I'm being careful.
Watch that mouth, Charles.
Someone's been here.
Sure.
Someone's still here.
There ain't no one here now.
I ain't so sure about that.
I still can't hit it. Whatever.
Pointing this way. Let's see if we can pick up a trail.
Not bad, girl.
There. Tracks. Come on.
I don't see nothing.
Hoof marks. This way. What's going on with you?
What do you mean?
You were just gonna send that woman and her children on their way?
We're wanted, man. We got Pinkertons braiding down our necks. We should be moving camp, not running off on some wild goose chase.
Come on, Arthur. That's not how you are.
Well, maybe you don't know me as well as you think you do. Hold up. Let me check this.
Looks like they go down this way. So, what happened with those Pinkertons anyway? When you were fishing with Jack?
Said they were on to us. Offered me freedom if I turned Dutch in.
They picked the wrong man there.
We should have moved right then if you asked me.
Wait a second, just want to look closer here.
Hunting. Damn it, all my weapons are not coming out. Whatever.
Continue. It's along the shore here. Anyway, you were saying?
Bastards told me they'd killed Mac. Said it right in front of Jack.
That kid. It's gonna be tough for him. Can we just get this done? We need to get there. Come on.
Oops.
Now stay with me, please.
Yeah.
Anyway, what were you talking about?
Yeah. But he has more folk looking out for him than most of the rest of us had growing up.
John said he was going back to the auction yard to collect the money for those sheep.
He'd be a damn idiot going anywhere near that town right now.
He reckoned he'd be able to slip in and out.
Oh, well. It's John's idea. It must be a good one.
Hey, what is it with you and him?
Right.
He disappeared on us for a while.
Wait, just let me make sure this is right. They carry on along this trail.
Now, I was saying something. Oh, yeah. When Jack was real young, a long while, you hear him?
He did?
And we was family, you know? Guess I still ain't fully forgiven him for that.
There's a camp up ahead.
Careful.
Seems deserted. Let's take a look.
Where is this guy?
I don't know. But you know something? This is a better camp spot than back there. Much easier to defend.
Maybe.
Let's get out of here. Come on, before someone comes back.
Vorsicht! Das ist eine Falle! Vorsicht!
Take cover!
I see three coming this way.
You get the hell away from him!
Shut off my damn head. Cabin 3, I'm trying to get my paper there, boy. I'm going to cut him before I fail the mission somehow.
Schneiden Sie das Seil durch, bitte!
Come on, you look in some pain then.
It's okay, getting you out of here.
Vielen Dank für Ihre Hilfe.
Yeah, okay. Here, you wait there a second. Charles! Go find Dutch, get the caravan to divert here. This spot should work for us.
I agree.
Oh shit. Damn it. Knew that was gonna happen. Could get my horse to kick your horse.
Come on. I'll take you back to your family.
Vielen Dank für Ihre Hilfe. Also soll ich mitkommen?
German chocolate cake to you too.
Wo bringen Sie mich hin?
What the hell did you do to those fellas?
Wie bitte?
Those men back there, why did they take you?
Geld. Money. Meiner Familie gehört eine Goldmine. Sie wollen Lösegeld erpressen.
How did someone even come up with them words?
Sie bringen mich zu meiner Familie? Vielen Dank. Wie haben Sie sie gefunden?
Look, I'm sorry, friend. I can barely speak English. Yeah.
Wow. Okay. Are you fucking kidding me?
Okay, getting you out of here. Let's get.
Vielen Dank für Ihre Hilfe.
Is it halfway this time?
Also soll ich mitkommen? Bringen Sie mich hin.
What the hell did you do to those fellas?
Wie bitte?
Those men back there, why did they take you?
Geld. Money. Meiner Familie gehört eine Goldmine. Sie wollen Lösegeld erpressen.
How did someone even come up with them words?
Sie bringen mich zu meiner Familie? Vielen Dank. Wie haben Sie sie gefunden?
Look, I'm sorry, friend. I can barely speak English.
So damn dark here. Travel that far? There we go.
There they are.
Dem Herrgott sei Dank. Schatz!
Andreas! Ich hab gedacht, du seist tot!
Beinahe wärst du gewesen, meine Lieblinge, mein Herz allerliebst. Oh, wie wunderbar. Oh.
Sie sind ein großer Mann.
Ja.
Ein großer Mann.
Ja, wirklich.
Es ist ein Segen, dass wir Sie getroffen haben.
Oh,
on, now get out of here. This place ain't safe.
Get out of here!
Yeah, yeah,
Ramos.
Das ist klar.
Ramos.
Ich hab was für Sie. Einen Moment. Dankeschön. Thank you. Vielen Dank, herzlichen Dank.
Guess it was a pleasure.
Get your piece of gold. Hell yeah.
You were right. Oh, this place. Oh, it'll be perfect for us.
Hello, Arthur.
Dutch.
Miss Grimshaw, Mr. Pearson, put everyone to work. Make this place a home.
Well, I don't know where the hell we are, but we are going to make the best of it.
Many times I see I'm boring you, Archer. Hurry. We lost men back there. We have lofty goals, Arthur. We're trying to reform society to a kinder, truer, better way. Now, of course, there's gonna be casualties. We're thieves. No, the world don't want us no more. We are dreamers.
Oh, wait.
In every duller world, a fact. Now, I'll give you that, but come on.
Stranger danger. I'm not following shit. That's the end of my gameplay. Deuces.